mindenkinek, folytatjuk a Hogwarts Legacy-t. Tényleg kőhajítás.
Hello, are you here for someone that's called?
Yes, I am. Don't expect to be as lucky here as you were in Crossed Wands. Speaking of which, care to use... I mean, play a match?
Of course, Charlotte.
Then may the best summoner win. Precisely as planned.
Van már a kérdő, én ugye, hogyha...
Nice technique. Akio. Precisely as planned.
Akio.
Nice technique. Didn't I say I adore competition?
Hogy lett 30 pont? Ez a kis szar volt, minden volt.
Hard luck. Care for another round?
Absolutely. Don't count me out yet.
That's the spirit. Akio!
Ulstein.
Precisely as planned. Precisely as planned.
Akio.
Kidupa.
Sting me with a billywig. I'll never top that. Akio.
Precisely as planned. Oh my god. I'm gone.
Such grace. Finesse. Wow, you
are this cool enough.
Keep on that, keep on that.
I'm not too proud to admit when I've lost. Where did you learn to play like that?
I play by intuition, natural skill and all that.
That's been my strategy. I suppose it only gets you so far, though. Well, you've only one opponent left now. I won't say more than that, but let's just say he's the best for a reason.
I need to go more near.
Revelio.
Quest.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Thanks to God, thanks to Istáló kelkem. Olyan az túl vacintani tudok, de inkább Istáló.
Hello there, come on in. Plenty to look at here. Let's look at what we have, shall we?
Now I can conjure a breeding pen in the room. Best get back to Deke with the Thestrals.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Yeah.
I've rescued the Thestrals and bought the spellcraft for the pen.
Excellent. Now, to breed your Thestrals, simply release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
I shall. I wonder where I should conjure their pen.
Deke never grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those Thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them.
Tenyészteni állatokat. Csinálni neki istát, ahol basszhatnak. És aztán abból ki kell hatolja. Mit? Itt adnám ezt is. Valószínűleg négy. Tehát négyféle hátot lehet itt tenni tényleg. Oké, ez egy kis paszkin. Ezzel megvan kettő. Wait a minute. Az úgy hiszem, hogy válok-e fél óra. Jó, akkor mennyi időt van itt? 27 percet. Jó, amíg megtörténik, addig nyissuk meg a Westchester. Mindegyikben 3 van. Tehát összesen 12 korrekcióláda van, de a Vivariumokban. esélyt van. Itt a második. Sikerült. Again. Ami betölti. Viszont ma tehetünk belőle olyan felfedezéseket. Mert már megvan az Aomura 3-as. És mit hiányzik itt, nem kicsit mondjuk oda.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
What do you have for sale?
Do you know what you might be looking for? Thank you for your business. Hope you'll come and see me again.
Sign that all off.
Aloha, Mora.
Mert négy, mert ötöt.
It It's like a place right out of a storybook. Revelio. Revelio.
Mi dimmi a che cosa hai tutto giù qui c'è.
Merlin trial when I see one.
Confringer! Talking fake camera.
Professor.
Ilyen Jabernolo, Munkaf, Drycrawl. Nem tudom, van egy négyediket még.
Alohomora.
Nem tudom, hogy... Kodejcsik mi volt itt.
This looks intriguing.
Ez egy Battle Arena, de ezt még várhatom, amíg mennem, hiszem az állatok a Devrát.
Revelio.
No, someone there. Okay. Or is it Fifine? Because you actually knew him.
Levioso. Revelio.
Most keresik egy férfi nemet. Nem, ez az. Nem az az. Nem, egyik sem az. Áj! Hol? Többen majd egy nő nem.
Levioso!
is akartam még. Hát, ezt a részét fejezik be úgy, hogy... Keresünk egy pillangót.
Revelio. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Rebellion. Wow, that's weird. Jaj! Tudom, hogy... Mondt elfelejtettem. Majd... hogy legyen egy idő. Mi vissza oda? Come on! Nézd már az időt! Tíz perc múlva csak meg. Tehát Buffskin, Jaberno, Mooncalf. Még lehet a négyedik. Draycrow, Drycrow. Bet me meg lesz. Fuck. Oh, de mi meg lesz ez a 7 perc. nézzünk körbe, hogy hol lehet ez a chest.
Confringo!
Egy direkt és könnyűt. Úgy is megtalálva.
Revelio.
Második. Nem lehet minden ugyanaz, már hiszünk.
Revelio.
Főleg nem a vízben. Jó, lassan megy az idő. Két perc múlva lesz meg. igaz? Hová lett? Mutasd már magadat! Menj ma! Csak nem ott kell. Itt volt. Miért nem tudok felnézni. Anyjának, hát miért vagy ilyen béna? Si. Sokáig tartott. Hogy itt egy grúb?
Should let Deke know about the newborn Thestral.
Az kurva sokáig tartott.
Hello, Deke. You'll be pleased to know that a little Thestral was born.
How wonderful to have more Thestrals in our world. Such misunderstood beasts.
I'm sorry that we can both see Thestrals, Deke.
Deke is privileged to see such majestic beasts, but sometimes wishes Deke couldn't. Deke is to blame.
What do you mean, to blame?
Years ago, Deke's master ordered Deke to help him capture a phoenix, the rarest of all beasts, that master had spotted high on a cliff. The phoenix was the most beautiful beast Deke had ever seen. Deke begged master to leave her be. When Deke hesitated to climb up the cliff as ordered, Deke had to punish himself. As Deke punished himself, Master grew angrier and angrier, and in his frustration, cast at the regal bird. Deke suspects the phoenix was protecting eggs when it swooped down in fear and fury. Before Deke could reach him, Master fell from the cliff. Deke stayed on that cliffside for days, punishing himself, before Tobbs found him.
It sounds to me as if your master got what he deserved.
Deke never wanted anyone to get hurt. Not the phoenix, not Tobbs, not even master. Deke often wonders what became of that phoenix. Deke feels fortunate to be at Hogwarts now, helping you rescue beasts. Perhaps Deke can make amends for what came before.
Most már nincs időm nézni ezt a Offspringét, a másikat. Most mentem. Tehát már rohanunk-e. Oké, ennyi volt mára. Szevasztok.